What does it mean to be ready? It's a state of being that comes from years of preparation, dedication to your craft, and training. You can't cut corners on that road to being ready. True professionals assess, they learn, and implement every time they go out on an exercise. These incremental improvements make them the best in class in their own discipline. To do this effectively, you must put your egos aside. When your skills are put to the test, will you be prepared? Instincts and abilities only develop when you work hard and relentlessly train for every eventuality, until that becomes second nature. Then and only then, you're ready. Don't rise to the occasion, you fall back on your training. Our design process applies the same principles. We test, revisit, improve and test again until it's ready. But really, there is no finish line. There's always new feedback to incorporate, new materials to develop, new techniques to learn. We also have to be relentless. It's humbling to know that people depend on the product we make. In some cases, their safety depends on it. We don't take this lightly. When building equipment and tools for the most demanding end users, there are no shortcuts on the journey to being ready.